Dr. Anjumanara Omar. I am a consultant pediatric endocrinologist. I deal with kids who have endocrine problems, and I'm partnering with Ponea Health to discuss about endocrine issues. Endocrine system actually is a hormonal system. So it actually starts from the brain, and then we have endocrine glands, which are the thyroid, and the adrenals, and the ovary, and the testes, the reproductive system, and pancreas. So all these organs are actually controlled by the brain. So the brain is the main part which controls the secretion of the hormones. The common endocrine disorders we see in our setting is one, diabetes, type 1 diabetes, and obesity. Then we have early puberty, late delayed puberty. Then we have thyroid disorders, either we have hypothyroid or hyperthyroid, and we have short stature. So these are the common endocrine problems we see in our setting. Short stature is when a child is shorter than the peers. So parents usually disregard that because they don't look at the child's height. They feel that the weight is more important than the height. But if you see your child who is short and in a class is the shortest, you have to get worried, because that could be an endocrine issue. And the child could be having something to do with growth hormone. The causes of short stature could be hypothyroid. So the child could be having hypothyroid, meaning that the thyroid gland is not working adequately, and there is no thyroid hormone in that child, and that can cause short stature. The other reason of short stature could be growth hormone deficiency. So if a child has growth hormone deficiency, after 3 years, this child stops growing and is very short in their class. And the other causes could be familial. Maybe if the mother or the father is short, then the child could be short as well. And there are other hormonal causes of short stature as well. But what is important is the weight of the child is okay, but the height is short. So that's where now we need to be concerned, that there is a problem with the child. Is short stature treatable? Yes. Once we make the diagnosis of short stature, it is treatable. What we do is we need to make the diagnosis. What is causing the short stature? Once we have made the diagnosis, it is treatable. And once we start treatment, actually they attain that age, and they have the catch-up growth. So there is good news there. It is treatable. Thank you for joining us in this discussion. If you would like to seek my services, you can book through ponea.com. Okay, we look forward to engaging you in the next episode.